go to Little Rose tomorrow. We're just tonight, we're having a company that has a big club. We can't because all the registrations are happening with you tonight. At the present moment, we have 104 registered riders, and that's not counting the 14 registered riders and 20 registered riders in sponsorship. So we're nearing 325 for the first time in a long time in all of Georgia, in that cycle. What we'd like to do tonight, every once in a while, it's always good to thank club members for what they've done for this organization. And I'm going to turn this one over to Michelle Bittman, the president of the PPSA Federation. I've been lucky enough to know and ride with him back in the 80s, and he's been the same pace, he's been the same kind person. No matter what pace you want to ride, no matter what distance you want to ride, he will set it up for you. It is my honor to give this lifetime award and acknowledgement for what he's done for cycling in South Georgia to Chip Adler.